Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
No. Not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do
this. What the hell is that?
Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll make that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
I'm fucking shit.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Oh, he's a person. Human. And I've got no stuff. So I guess I've got to find something to get through there. What's that? Guess it's risky to be wandering out around here.
Yeah.
could do better than that, boy.
Hello there. How you doing?
Need something to attack him with, for God's sake.
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
Run, you idiot.
Don't be scared.
Ah, shit. In the wrong area.
There's my little boy. God damn it. How am I gonna replace this? I found you. All right. Have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
That took a really strange turn. Okay. That's cool. Seems like they've gone. Where the hell's that phone? I need to break that to get that out, to get that. I've got to find something to break that. Where the hell is that phone?
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Need a weapon or something, just something. What about my inventory? Bullets and a lockpick. Nothing great.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look. Like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Stab something. Duh. So.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
I know you're driving when I've got the key. Can he still be alive and on fire? And now he's just disappeared. He's mental. Seriously? Boy,
you're about to see something wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Okay. Must be dead now. Oops. It's probably gone away. Yeah, so that's, I've got to get through that door. That's an option. There's nothing in there yet. He's got to be back in the carriage then. That should have been more obvious the first time. Oh well. Never mind, eh? It's had me aimlessly walking around for 5 minutes. Into the main hall. I know it's a waste of ammo, but fair enough. Just destroy Mr. Everywhere statue. So that's two collectibles then. Shoot the statues and collect the coins.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
Of course.
Some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
How if I'm outside the house? I don't know what I'm doing with that yet, so see if that helps. Oh. So the game's openly mocking me. Nice. Find something first. Is that the original one? So, I guess we're going upstairs. There's Grandma. It's like the Cleveland Browns. Seem like normal people then. Need to find an item box. Yeah, it's going to be the bird, so. Where's the laundry room? I'll do. Never know what you're gonna need. Seems to have opened up a bit now, so it's more like a Resident Evil game. What's that door? It's a scorpion door. Some weird things to collect. So I need to find something to replace the shotgun with. Also I need to pick up that thing out of the bathroom. Video player though, I'll use that in a minute. Well, let's go and watch that video.
Look at the thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. Which in a word.
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Yeah.
like it. You think you can hurt me?
So he's basically Nemesis. Well, I bet the body will be gone now. No, it's still there. Alright, let's watch this video then. You never know, he might come back.